quite honest with you. When I'm outside and I walk and I see crowds of people on Wall Street and Axel Street, you know, I look at them and I say to myself, I wonder how many of them have been abducted.
One thing that's very clear in every regression, a terrible pain in my right nostril. And I believe what they did was they put an implant in, which eventually came out because I had a hole in my right nostril that bled for about 6 months when I was 12, which was my only physical evidence.
curtain like below over my head. And that was all I remembered up until, and then I consciously remember running through the living room. And I thought my children were gone because when I went in there, they weren't leaving. What I thought was the bedroom curtain, and in actuality was the nightgown that went over my head. What the pounding on the back was, I don't know.
Thank you. there's, and then the next thing I remember was suddenly walking down the street with these two very, very tall, blonde men.
Thank you.
what is coming out under hypnosis. Were they dreams?
Thank you.